that a little bit later, because now we're being joined by our reigning UK Wrestling Women's Champion. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome your UK Wrestling Women's Champion, the most sparkling diva in UK wrestling history, Drew-Ashlyn. Sparkling is right.
Say what you want about her, she's put an eye-catching tint on that title.
She has actually, hasn't she? She's made a good job on that, though. It looks well. It does look well.
Yeah,
no matter what, I'm still hoping
my homie Leone beats her tomorrow night.
Well, tomorrow, Drew-Ashlyn and Leone Rose 1-on-1 for that women's championship, and they're not allowed any physical contact before that.
Not up to
that.
Oh, please again, hold your applause.
Yeah, I'm doing.
So tonight, little loser Leone was supposed to be in a match with Ruby Brocco. But unfortunately, Leone can't be here tonight. So as the amazing, fabulous women's champion that I am, I decided to put myself in her place. Because that is what a real champion would do.
Oh, Leon's going to put you in your place, sweet cheeks.
Oh, she is.
I can't wait for tomorrow night, because not only am I going to walk in to this ring as women's champion, but I'm also going to be walking out as women's champion. And you know what? Just to get my day going tomorrow, I'm going to sit at home tomorrow morning, eating a nice big large bowl of cereal so I can hear the sweet sound of snap, crackle and pop, which will remind me of the same noises that happened to poor loser Leone's little knee. Ow, ow, ow.
What is it with this chick? Does she like hospital food?
And I guess you will do the same.
Hang on a minute. Leone's not here, apparently. That is the music of the Iron Woman. Is Drew-Ashlyn about to be upstaged here? Is she here?
Is she here, or is it just the music?
Oh,
yes.
Oh, it actually is.
Iron Woman in the house.
Drew's not quite so... this is not what Drew was expecting, gents.
Oh.
Don't look too worried, Drew. Fortunately for you tonight, I'm going to come out here to start.
Thank you.
I lost my patience on Monday, and that's not me anymore. And unfortunately, Drew's bringing a side out of me that I don't recognise. But I'm better than that, and I'm better than Drew. I respect your decision, Brocco, and I will stick to the non-physicality clause.
Thank you.
Right up until that bell rings on Saturday, tomorrow, for that Women's Championship. Just you wait.
All bets are off then.
Brocco, you said if she comes anywhere near me, that means the match is off. And out! She's hurting my aura right now.
She's not a Jedi.
I mean...
Sure, listen. All I said was... No physicality. I didn't say she can't be near you. As long as you don't touch each other.
Oh, really? So if for some reason the enemy hurts me or comes anywhere near me and touches
Brocco.
That means the match is over, yeah? Is that it? Ow! Ow! Honestly, Brocco, tell her to stop.
Remember the other part of this.
Tell her to back away. Ow! She's hurting me. Ow! She's hurting my head. That should end it, right?
Just remember the other part of this.
I'm really trying, Brocco.
You can be stripped of that title if you like.
I didn't touch her, though. I didn't touch her at all.
She didn't touch you.
And guess what? She thinks she's the women's champion. I'm sorry. But if she's such a good women's champion and the Iron Woman, then why isn't she defending in the ring with Ruby Brocco, huh? I put myself in that place. I mean, I deserve a championship.
Drew likes the sound of
of her own voice, doesn't she?
Yeah,
I like the sound of this entrance music as well.
Ah, oh, that was so cool.
Blah blah, you've got a fight now though, Drew. It's you and Ruby tonight. And Leonie is sticking to her word.
It must be so tempting for her to trip her up as she climbs in that ring, though.
But she can't.
I know that.
The thing is, that title means more to Leonie than her ego.
Yeah, definitely.
I think it does.
Yeah, I think so too, to be fair.
Yeah, definitely. Definitely.
Well, now,
but if you want Brocco to prove my word, shall I do a commentary for this match?
You wanna?
Hey, she was good last week.
She's good all the time. Come on, go on.
Enough proof I think that you need that I'm going to respect what decisions you've put in place.
You'll go for
I think that's fair.
I'll tag you back
Enjoy
in when I've done all.
Yeah, I think.
I'll come find you.
Yeah.
There we go.
So, Leonie Rose, welcome to the desk. How
Thank
are you?
Guys, I'm okay.
Hey, Team Deloney, back together. Hey.
Deloney, I like that. And thank you for filling in last week. I appreciate it.
No worries. It's a lot harder than it looks, so massive respect to you for your job.
I don't realise. Gary is all right, though. He's here tonight.
Gary's always got control.
Well, always? Well, always, I'm not sure. He got flattened last week. But
I know, I had to go to his rescue.
Well, now we've got one half of the women's tag team champions in there with the women's champion. The cartwheel in the corner.
Looks like Drew might need rescuing.
Well, there's nobody going to rescue Drew, I'm afraid.
Well, unlike last week when I kept getting involved and kept standing up and shouting, I've reflected on my actions, so I'm just here to watch.
It's only 24 hours, Leon.
Exactly.
You haven't got much longer to wait.
No, this is it.
It's tomorrow, live on pay-per-view, Retribution.
All I can say, girls, Team Academy, bring that gold home.
You know I will.
Yeah, in the pre-show, though, the interesting divergent here is that you and Drew have got to team up.
We do.
Against Ruby.
And Nisa.
Yep.
Oh. See, I respect three out of the four women in that ring, including myself, that will be there tomorrow. I just hope Drew doesn't do anything to sabotage it.
Ooh. Yeah, but think about it like this, though, you know. If you guys can work together long enough to get those tag titles, and then later on, you beat her ass so bad that you bring back that women's title.
You're going to
be walking out with two titles. You are one of only a few people that can say they're going into tomorrow with a chance of walking out with two titles.
You're one of three people tomorrow who could do
her,
that.
Drew, Tom, and CJ.
So four people. Yeah.
But then the question is, of course, if we do win it together by some miracle we work together for that long, what does the future look like going
forward? That's the question. Drew with the nice head scissors.
That's for us to worry about on Monday.
Yeah. Cover goes the women's champion, gets two out of Ruby.
It's going to take more than that to keep Ruby down.
Yep.
She's not a tag team champion for nothing.
No, this is it. I've been in that ring with her multiple times.
You've felt Ruby a lot, haven't you?
Former Genesis champion as well.
And that family heritage, obviously.
Of course, yeah. We know all about Brocco. He was just here.
Yeah, the nickname of Ruby, the second generation jewel, and it's been earned.
Yeah.
It has, absolutely.
But look at Drew.
Oh, come on, Drew.
Well, if somebody's so sparkly, she's got a hell of a vicious mean streak, wouldn't you say?
Well, I said this last week on commentary, she hasn't felt like pure loss yet, she hasn't felt like pure pain yet, like me and Tommy Dillon have maybe in the past, so she's living on cloud nine, she's arrogant, she's confident.
Yeah.
Cocky, conceited, loud.
Maybe those words, yeah.
Like I said to you last week, I just don't feel like she has really felt that moment in the ring when she can't breathe, when her rib breaks, when she's gasping for air, when she can't lift her arm.
When her leg's in a chair.
Yeah. She has not been tested the way that she needs to be tested in order for her to know what this business truly is.
I completely agree.
Quite sure, though, tomorrow that may be about to change.
I was just going
to
say, until about 24 hours, depending on give or take. Well,
you're completely healthy. You're not a one-legged woman anymore. You were in that ring and you were going to kick her ass.
And look at Ruby Brocco suffering at the long legs of Drew at the moment.
I'm ready with the hammer, should it needs be.
Ruby is in a perilous position in the ring here on Showdown.
Yeah, would it be the best part of valor right now for Ruby to surrender? Because she's got a title match tomorrow.
No. Look at Drew, though, with the confidence there.
Maybe better to go into tomorrow healthy.
Well,
the thing is, though, Ruby's a fighter, though, isn't she?
Yeah, I don't think there's much quitting Ruby Brocco. Oh.
Yeah. Well, that's it. We all, you know, I'm talking about it now, and everyone else talks about it. Would it be better?
I'm just sat here innocently talking to us. I'm just sat.
Drew White, one look behind her.
Could you imagine if she'd have lost then? That'd have been absolutely amazing.
And it would have been her own fault.
I had the hammer ready.
She couldn't take her eyes.
She
couldn't take her eyes off of you, though, Leo.
We're just having a polite conversation up here.
That's all we're doing.
You're both there as witness if Brocco asks. I did nothing then to antagonise her.
Side Russian leg sweep there.
Polite conversation, all we're missing is a teapot.
That's the Russian leg sweep, the cover, and a two count.
Come on, Ruby.
Ruby Brocco still fighting. You said she's a fighter.
She is. You know, I remember when she first started, I've seen her work her way up, and it's absolutely amazing.
This is it. One of the best things one of the best parts of my job, I say this all the time, is getting to see people like Ruby Brocco in the evolution and how she grows and how everybody grows as a competitor. And she is one of the most improved that we've got here.
Of course. And you know what? Anybody who says anything about nepotism and that, they need to actually watch Ruby. She's been through it all.
Yeah, she has.
Exactly. And she's still so young.
I dare say half of that was because of me, those times on Ignite.
Well, of course. Yeah, I mean, you were the general manager. Also, you've been in there with these women, including Ruby. You've made her into the fighter she is.
Oh, character building.
Fighting she is doing now.
And now she's doing the same thing for Drew. Now it's paying it forward.
Taking down the women's champion. Kick to the midsection goes Ruby. And a suplex her, is she? She is.
Godbuster.
Right on that nose.
Oh, now, we know what's
the cartwheel splash.
Patented Ruby.
Is that it?
I hope it was right on that nose as well. Could you imagine Drew's nose job going out of the window?
Did you just make an accusation of a nose job?
I said nothing. Listen, I'm on my best behaviour.
You really are at the moment. The best behaviour goes out the window tomorrow night at Retribution.
This is UKW. We don't think words are weapons up here.
No, hang on. What's Drew, though? Oh, right to the face. Grabs the hair.
Oh, no. This is going to hurt.
Ruby Brocco is in trouble here. Has she got anything left? Or is Drew-Ashlyn going to win? Oh!
It's over.
Drew with a victory tonight. I'm sure the lady at the side of me does not want that to happen tomorrow and will do anything in her power to make sure it doesn't.
Yeah, Lee, remember, she's going to come over here and try and antagonise you on her way out. Don't let her.
Here's your winner, the UK Wrestling Women's Champion, Drew-Ashlyn.
Like you in the situation, I want tomorrow night. I want revenge. I know you want revenge. You've got a hell of a lot more to lose.
No, this is it.
Right. Let it wait until tomorrow.
I'm on my best behaviour. Like I said, I did some reflecting after Monday Night Ignite. I lost my temper a little bit. That's not me anymore.
She's got a tag belt.
You've been very well behaved this evening, Leonie, so thank you.
Thank you. What's she got there? Is that
tag belt?
What's she doing with that? That's not her.
Well,
she's trying to give us a view of what she's hoping will happen tomorrow night.
Can you imagine if she walks out of here with two belts tomorrow, she will be even more insufferable.
Well, she ain't walking out with that tonight, I know that much.
That is until tomorrow. She can't exist long enough with you, Leonie Rose, to win it.
You haven't won that yet.
What are you on about?
Hello, everybody. Oh, guys, how beautiful was that victory?
No!
You want to watch it again? You'll have to watch it online. I can't wait to walk in tomorrow at Retribution as not only the women's champion, but I can't wait to walk out as the women's champion and the women's tag champion. I will. And it's just unfortunate that I have to share the honour with the likes of Loser Leonie.
Chill.
I guess there can only be one half, which is the best. The icon, the legend, the fabulous, the beautiful, Drew-Ashlyn. See you tomorrow.
That is just a white noise.
Drew really likes the sound of her own voice.
She got it.
Ruby.
Let's go get Ruby a hand.
Ruby, go get that title back.
Well, thank you for joining us, Leonie.
No, thank you. I'll go get.
Yeah. You'll get.
Take care, lads.
We'll see you tomorrow.
Hey,
tag team championships on the line on the pre-show, and the women's championship on the line. How conceited is our champion, Tommy Dillon?
I know. I hope Brocco's waiting backstage to get that belt off her. That's not hers.
It's not hers whatsoever.